I had to saturate myself in bug spray to come in here. It's weird because there's usually structures have been built in here, but looks like they've all been taken down. See if I can catch anything on camera though. There's a loud diesel off in the background, ruining my sound. I hope he hurries and leaves. I don't know what's going on over there. There's a farm over there, so but I can't see. There's no structures left in here. Looks like it's gotten pretty, got pretty flooded out. Oh wow, here's something. Here's something interesting over here. Usually I'll usually find something interesting in here. I'll go over, make my way over here to this. Looks like there's a new structure over here. And there is. Look at that. Look at that new structure right there. Hey, babies. How are you? I see you built me a new structure. I see that's a beautiful. It's probably not for me, but look at that. Look how well that's been put in there. Perfectly placed in there. Oh, I like that. Wow, that's beautiful. Oh my God, look at it. How that log's been put in there perfectly. Look at this tree. Has a little crook in it. And then that's been placed right up in there. And then there's this other, this stick here. It's set right in the little notch. Oh look, there's some more down here. Oh wow. Look at that. Let's see, got to get a good view here. Look at those sticks put in there. Okay, I'm not going to mess them up. I'm just going to touch them. Okay, there's this one. It's been sat there. And there's this one that has the double. It has been wedged into this tree. And it looks like there's some sort of a little bit of a line there. Ooh, that is really nice. This is super nice. And then here's this one right here. It's just sat right on there. Look at that. Go get you on the other side. Oh, look at how nice that is. And that one up. Switched up in there. Oh, this is beautiful. This wood is like actually even really pretty. I'll go over here to get best view of it all. That big log has been stuffed up into that log there. And then we've got these smaller ones down here. I love it. I love it. Yes, I do. And it doesn't just stop there. Well, we got this going across the bottom. And here's this stick has been placed there. Then you got this one here. Let's see. Oh yeah, we got a stick stuck in the mud right there. And that one goes over off of there. That's beautiful. Yes, it is. That's very, very beautiful. Let's step back and let a good view of it all. Oh my God, it's just stunning. From top to bottom. It's just stunning. They always leave such beautiful structures in here. And unique ones like none I've ever seen. Are you guys around today? Oh, I see you got a little hut fixed up under there, huh? That's looking really nice. Let's see if we can get a better view of that. Let's go ahead and see if we can get a picture of your little hut. Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. I'm gonna try to get in here and get a little closer. Ooh, look at that. It's a nice hiding place in there. It's hard for the camera to actually see, but this is all under cover in here. Hey babies. Oh, look, you guys got a good place in there. I bet you can't even get any rain on you in there. Where are you hiding? Where are you hiding, babies? That structure again. So they got a nice little structure there, and they got their beautiful little hut right there. I'm going a little doorway right there. This is some sort of a symbol here. And you know, I'll bet what it's saying is there's a lot of food in here. Well, I'm going to leave a little gift over here on this structure. I'll have to shut my camera off for a minute. Thought I could see a face in there. Okay, I'm going to shut my camera off for a minute and leave a gift on their beautiful structure right here. Okay. I put this little heart up here for them. Some sparkles on it. I left it up there in there. In their structure. There's a bird. The birds are definitely hollering at me. And not their little warning signs, huh? It's okay. I don't mean to stress you out. I'm not going to be staying long. So you can see the structure is just made from broken. Oh, there's a nice hangy one there. There's a nice one just hung up there. It's just made from broken branches. And it's not letting... Nobody's been down in there. It's really cool. Hey, I'm gonna head out. Bye. Bye. Look and knock. Sukar. Sukar. work my way out of this bug infested place here. But my deep woods off really worked, but I don't think there's as many bugs in here as there should be because of all the rain. But I don't think I can get over. There were some other structures. I wanted to see if they were still here. So thick, and in here I don't know if I can get to them. Oh, we found something else. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. This place never, oh wow, never ceases to amaze me. There's a nice little, another little hut. A new one. Looks like they broke that tree down. Added some more twigs to it. It's like the ground here is just really, really thick. To walk through this stuff here, it's not easy. Okay, I want to get on the other side of this new little structure. See if I can. Oh, look. These are like, I don't know what they are. They look like they're going to be grapes. I wonder what kind of berry that is. Weird, they're hard. They're not ripe, so. Let's go see what's over. See if I can get through here. Oh, it looks pretty nasty. Looks pretty mucky. We have been getting some good rain here, which is very, very nice. Oh, I don't know, man. Getting kind of, gross. Grossness here. Okay. Oh, I think I'm gonna make, oh wow, no wonder this is, another tree's been knocked down. Oh my gosh, what is going on here? Let's go see how this tree fell. This is where this other hut is, right in here is a hut. But look, there's this huge, massive tree that is down. So let's go see how it fell down. It's definitely not dead. It's definitely very alive. Oh, it's just been. Well, this is weird. Look at this tree. And I don't know why someone would have came in here. Looks like it had been chopped or something, but not all the way through, and then just broke. Oh, look at this tree. It's so beautiful and alive. It's just been bent over. Bent over and made into a hut. Oh, that's weird. That is really, really weird. I hear something walking over in here. Something's walking over in here. I don't know what that loud noise is or something. A loud drill going. Okay, maybe. Well, I don't know. There is something walking over here, though. That's really strange. Okay. Well, that's cool that I got that new structure. I really like that. There's a little fairy hole through the tree.